Chinoy TV is brought to you by Oishi.
We're down to our final episode of the season, so it's surely going to be a blast. Struggle is essential to growth. Without going through hard work, sweat, difficulties, and the learning curve, one will not improve. Taste the modern twist to your Southeast Asian favorites at Nanyang. I'm Janina Chan, 我是蔡世仁, and this is Chinoy TV, 飞华电视台.
Again, this is not a fashion show, so they're not selling the clothes. They are here as performers. So we see them on a different aspect. We see them as characters on stage. And I expect that the audience will have a good time because, again, it's their first public event. We have a new system now that each pocket event contributes to the final scores during the coronation night. And that's why the candidates know what's at stake. The cultural presentation is their first public event leading to the coronation night. So it's very good for them to prepare themselves and be ready. It's a good challenge and a good benchmark. And these kids are not playing anymore. They're here to compete.
All right, so are you ready to see our candidates?
A very good demonstration for the love of the Filipino culture as well as the Chinese culture. So more than just the scores, it's about embodying who they are, their identity, and showing to the world on what they're made of.
Chinoy Access.
Mooncake的话，主打的是我们有四种口味的烘饼的月饼和五种口味的Snow Skin，就是那个冰皮的月饼。对于我们所料的话，我们最主要特点就是全部的月饼是手工做的。 我们有豆沙双黄、莲蓉双黄、紫薯双黄和黑芝麻双黄，然后我们所有的月饼都是手工制作的，然后我们还有五款的不同的冰皮月饼，我们冰皮月饼有巧克力的、奶黄的、莲蓉的，还有那个芒果的，我们来说，我们给客人很多的选择的余地。欢迎大家到红灯笼来，红灯笼欢迎大家，然后我们这边有你品尝不到的。
Remember, historically, the oldest Chinatown in the world is Manila.
Project Bringing Back Binondo, it's all about bringing back the glory days of Binondo. And today the candidates are going to be doing a feeding program and cleaning the San Fernando Bridge and then also distributing mooncake in the plaza. This is because they want to promote better relations with Chinoys and Filipinos in Binondo and also because they want to partner with the local government and make sure that everyone's doing everything they can to make Binondo the best that it can be.
We'll be honored being represented by our youth members of the community all over the world. Congratulations, organizer. Congratulations in advance, the winner. And make Manila proud.
Chinoy TV is brought to you by West Avenue Suites, Oishi, Albert Abaya,
Macron Trading, Gyokyan Garcia,
Jimmy C,
Victor Lim,
William Gosiaco,
PTT Station, Cafe Amazon.
Always choose Big Chill.
BA Securities, your trading partner in Asia Pacific.
Uniquely produced in the choicest farmlands of the Philippines, Doña Maria Premium Quality Rice is grown with great care by our Filipino farmers. Its variants are Jasponica, Jasponica Brown, Jasponica Plus, Miponica, Miponica Brown. Support Filipino farmers with Doña Maria Premium Quality Rice. Our Filipino farmers' hard work and dedication in every grain.
Today is the final pocket event of Mr. and Miss Chinatown Philippines 2019. It's a talent competition, so all candidates are required to showcase their talents, whether it's singing, dancing, or otherwise, so they can show it to our public audience. With the new system that we have right now for Mr. and Miss Chinatown, each pocket event contributes to their overall score. Now we see the importance of all their hard work and what they have been working for the past few weeks and months leading to the coronation night. It's more than just talent. It's about star quality. It's about engaging the audience and telling them that, hey, look at me, I'm gonna be a star.
Fulfilled kasi I was able to showcase how passionate I am for dancing.
This is the best experience ever, really. It actually built our confidence and made us become more ready on the coronation night.
I'm very excited to be here to share with you what I normally do is called French or Asia. My cuisine is basically French Asian because being Asian and cook French food, I fuse two so-called culture together. So the essence is about the balancing. Number two, the ingredient, the technique. Some of the highlight I'm going to do is actually a scallop with uni, ha gao, with a crab bisque. This is something very European and Asian. Same time, our signature wok fried lobster Hokkien noodle, which is a Singapore style with a very rich stock. On top of that, the stuffed so-called pig trotter, set mushroom, and the French foie gras with a light roux. One of our specialties is using our Singapore chendol. We use natural palm sugar with French sea salt, make no ice cream. It tastes like a salted caramel. So accompanied with a so-called fresh coconut, which you have plenty in the Philippines, and also we call it pandan jelly, okay? So it's amazing. But not only that, look forward for the pandan so-called creme brulee and apple tart. Over the past 1 week, you can come and savour a lot of so-called individual dishes I created from 206. It's actually the foie gras and truffle xiaolongbao. Inside is a truffle consomme with a touch of foie gras, minced meat. When you pop in the mouth, it just explodes. I look forward to welcome you to Red Lantern at Soleil, which I'll cook personally for you.
The Chiang Kai-shek College School of Business Accountancy and HRM, in partnership with the CKS Junior Philippine Institute of Accountants, held a recognition program for the CKS alumni who successfully passed the October 2018 and May 2019 CPA licensure exams last August 24, 2019. Faculty members, CKS College BS and Accountancy students, and other distinguished guests were also there to witness the celebration. Gracing the program to extend their support were CKSE Collegiate Club Honorary Presidents, Mrs. Lorraine Tan and Mrs. Pue Chin Chua, Vice President for English Academic Affairs and Dean of the School of Graduate Studies, Dr. Roland Chua, Director for Administrative Affairs, Ms. Maribel Chan, and Program Head for Accounting, Mr. Anket Byron Ko, Ms. Joshua May Chan Teng Ko, a CPA board passer who was formerly under the bridging program of the college, and Ms. Hannah Diane Asanya, also a CPA board exam passer and then previously an Honor Circle scholar, gave their speeches to share their experiences and to show gratitude to the school and to all the people who helped them throughout their journey to become CPAs. CKS College endeavors never to stop improving and growing its various programs, particularly the accountancy program. Moving towards embracing the next generation of learners, it shall prove that it has what it takes to be consistently ranked among the top accounting schools in the country.
The event of today is very special. We are going to really do a professional reveal tasting of Louis XIII to take you through what is really the value and the meaning of Louis XIII. Louis XIII is the holy grail of the industry. It has been so since 1874. It is not only because it's a masterpiece of time, you need to know that to make Louis XIII, it's 100 years in the making. Our current cellar master selects the very best to put it aside, and this is going to allow the release of Louis XIII in 2119. So we think one century ahead. We should all reflect what is going to happen in 100 years. So Louis XIII is very, very rare. So I would like to invite all your viewers, when you can seize the opportunity to find it in leading department stores, bars in the great cities of the world. We have at Louis XIII even our own boutiques in a few cities. That's where you can find it and purchase it directly. And after that, you will be able to share this decanter with your most valuable friends.
Brought to you by Oishi, Nation Paper Products and Printing Corporation, Japan Parts Trading Center, distributor of Koyo Automotive and Industrial Bearings, Megatech Fine Invitations, Mayer Photo, professional photo and video equipment, Federation of Electrical and Electronic Suppliers and Manufacturers of the Philippines Incorporated, Nang Family, Chua Beng Teng, Enrique Chua, PTT Station, Cafe Amazon.
Always choose Big Chill.
Community News.
由中国驻菲大使馆、菲律宾体育署、非华商联总会与非华体育总会联合庆祝第十八届非中友谊节举办的一系列体育活动，于六月八日上午九时在商总大厦七楼举行乒乓球比赛活动开幕式，由非华体育总会乒乓球委员会负责，共有十四队主流社会与非华团体参加，十一个团体单位代表，其中包括非国警队、陆军队、空军队、GSIS 队、土地银行队、北总医院队、非体育署队、非娱乐公司队、非华有校友总队、商总队、体总队、另分团体组、贵宾组、女子单打组等，阵容强大，主流队的热心与体育精神值得称赞。华社队表现优异，赢得掌声不断。菲律宾劳工部次长亚申道·巴纳斯先生恭迎会场，致辞勉励同胞。大会主席陈秀仁理事长主持开球典礼，亲临开幕式，并在致辞中表示，在非中友谊节期间，盛大为华社青少年运动选手以及菲律宾主流社会运动员们提供比赛活动平台，以促进非中民间友谊的交流。与此同时，也希望在场的选手们一定好好发挥，相信通过比赛能够让大家对两族之间友谊的可贵有更深层的体会，期待非中友谊关系永远长青，两族一家亲。商总理事长林玉庆博士亲临大会并担任主讲人，体总副理事长王连桥为运动员们监视，并由徐有清副理事长宣布球赛开始，秘书长严长江博士担任大会司仪。由中国驻菲大使馆、非华体育署、非华商联总会以及非华体育会联合庆祝第十八届非中友谊日举办的一系列体育活动，于六月九日下午三时在菲律宾中正学院思源体育场举办篮球比赛活动开幕式，由体育篮球委员会督导陈友明副理事长、蒋小伟副理事长共任负责人。比赛共分两队的友谊观摩赛，分别由菲律宾体育署 Mr. Elias Samori 担任队长，率领菲律宾主流球队的优秀精英年轻运动员，非华队由大使馆王晓东担任队长，并带领华社篮球运动爱好者联合使馆官员一同参加的混合队。比赛结果由非华队勇夺冠军。共同主席非华商联总会理事长林玉庆博士亲临开幕式与开球典礼，非华体育总会理事长陈秀仁发表致辞并提到，承蒙各位长官领导在百忙之中拨出宝贵时间恭临盛会演会并主持开球仪式，深感荣幸，这不仅为在场的运动员们增添了信心，也燃起了他们无限的斗志。由中国大使馆、菲律宾体育署、非华商联总会与非华体育总会联合庆祝非中建交第四十四周年暨第十八届非中友谊日庆典活动，为此举办了一系列体育运动友谊赛，由非主流社会与非华体坛的交流赛，以促进非中两族友谊的交流，同时提倡发挥运动员们可贵的体育精神，于六月十八日星期二上午七时在 Wak Wak 高尔夫球场隆重为非中友谊日高尔夫球友谊赛开幕。由非华体育总会会长陈永栽博士、名誉理事长黄福清等一同出席开球礼仪式。这次参加比赛的非中运动员近两百余人，其中包括主流社会与华社各个年龄段的高尔夫球精英分子。理事长陈秀仁因公出国未能亲自出席，但留下寄语表示，为了提高两国人民的互动与交流，联合中国驻菲大使馆、菲律宾体育署、非华商联总会，每年都会在非中友谊节分别举行一系列中外交流的体育运动比赛。八月三十一日，惊喜集团成功举办惊喜海景城项目奠基仪式， 并涉席宴请到场嘉宾，惊喜集团正式亮相菲律宾房地产市场，奠基仪式答谢晚宴上，董事长林金炼代表集团向现场嘉宾表示感谢，并正式宣布惊喜集团在菲律宾的战略发展计划。除本次开工的惊喜海景城外，惊喜集团已在菲律宾核心城市全面布局，将在马尼拉、甲米地、苏武、达沃等多地实施房地产开发计划。巴朗纳盖市长莅临奠基仪式现场，首先表达了对项目落地的祝贺，并发表了热情洋溢的讲话。参议员以及世界拳王 Manny Pacquiao 也莅临晚宴现场，与集团股东及各界来宾亲切举杯，预祝惊喜海景城项目取得圆满成功。到场的嘉宾有 Asia United Bank 董事会主席许振生、顺成国际集团有限公司董事会主席吴火炉、盼福集团有限公司董事会蔡金安、香港素食源食品有限公司董事会主席蔡笃嘉、菲律宾华阳集团董事长林静、唯一地产开发有限公司总裁曾家龙、Sunland 地产开发有限公司副总裁林赛文。惊喜集团是中非强强联合在菲律宾成立的专业地产公司，基于在中国20余年的房地产开发经验，惊喜集团立志扎根菲律宾，打造本土品牌，积极参与本地慈善事业，为促进中非经济及文化交流贡献力量。惊喜海景城是惊喜集团的首个项目，总建筑面积达20万平方米，建筑高度为30层，规划有商业步行街、高端生活配套、精装修、高级公寓等多种业态。该项目就伫立在马尼拉湾，紧邻海岸线，距离 Ogada 酒店仅有500米，坐在自家观景阳台即可享受世界闻名的马尼拉湾日落。惊喜海景城位于主城核心区，项目所在的马尼拉也已成为国际投资者追捧的热点。基于全球博彩区房地产发展的历史经验，房地产升值空间无限，马尼拉博彩业区房产更是持续上涨，住宅产品供不应求。惊喜海景城以其黄金地段、高端配套、舒适户型，已成为马尼拉湾房地产市场炙手可热的优质项目，是投资自住的不二之选。活动司仪由飞华电视台主持人蔡真卫担任。
Chinoy TV is brought to you by Oishi, Australia Harvest Oats,
Doña Maria Premium Quality Rice,
Chen Zixia, Wu Zhongzhen,
Nation Paper Products and Printing Corporation, Japan Parts Trading Center, distributor of Koyo Automotive and Industrial Bearings.
BA Securities, your trading partner in Asia Pacific.
Uniquely produced in the choicest farmlands of the Philippines, Doña Maria Premium Quality Rice is grown with great care by our Filipino farmers. Its variants are Jasponica, Jasponica Brown, Jasponica Plus,Miponica Brown. Support Filipino farmers with Doña Maria Premium Quality Rice. Our Filipino farmers' hard work and dedication in every grain.
Infusing a modern twist to your traditional Southeast Asian cafes, Nanyang redefines the experience not only with their upgraded homey features, but also with their delectable cuisine.
So Nanyang Kopitiam, it's basically a Southeast Asian coffee shop. not just a coffee shop, but the tradition of a Nanyang coffee shop. We are more on the Singaporean. As we all know, Singapore is the food hub of Asia, so that's where we get all our ingredients. Our specialty is basically our coffee and our tea. Pulled coffee and pulled tea. We are not an ordinary coffee shop like the coffee shops that you see around. You can see that our coffee are traditionally made. It's not made from any espresso machine, it's made by hand. So we may have an old tradition way of doing things on a very modern store.
So we are here right now at Nanyang Kopitiam. Now it's very popular in Singapore, being one of their local coffee shops. And right now you can enjoy all of these amazing Southeast Asian flavors right in the heart of Manila, Philippines. So here we have some of their signature specialties. As you can see, everything looks very festive and very colorful. So here we've got cheesy chicken chops with Singaporean noodles. Now it looks very colorful and I love how the cheese is drizzled on top. So let's take a bite. That was really good. If you are a cheese lover, you're definitely going to enjoy this dish. The chicken chop as well really brings out a good flavor. You get that kick. It's a little bit mild spicy, if you say. Altogether, it's such a fun meal that you can have here in this cafe. And of course, they have their signature kaya toast. Now, this is actually their original flavor. They serve kaya mila spreads, very popular in Singapore. Now, this is the classic one served with butter as well. And it's also served with these. You have your soft-boiled egg dippings, and you can also mix it with their dark soy sauce and their white pepper. So this is definitely such a fun dish to have, especially when you're snacking in a cafe like this. It's your non-conventional snack or merienda to have. You not only have these eggs served in a fun way that you mix it together with these sauces and you dip the kaya toast inside. It's definitely something special worth trying out. They also have a lot of other authentic and fun festive dishes, just like this nasi lemak. You see all of these fun and colorful ingredients right here. Sambal sauce, you got your chicken, you have your hard-boiled eggs. So it's pretty interesting as well. And you have this side dish as well, all together, married perfectly. So you also have different noodle soups, like the fishball noodles, as well as the seafood laksa that you can enjoy. And of course, a kopitiam is not complete without the coffee. So here we have authentic coffee from Singapore, or what they call kopi tarik. Now this is actually pulled coffee, if you may. So this is their execution to make this kind of coffee have a perfect texture at a perfect temperature and done in a traditional way, served in a modern setting. So it just goes to show that they do take the time to think of every single detail to make it really of good quality, and of course you get your value for money in a simple coffee shop that offers all of these amazing dishes and drinks. Get updated with all things Chinoy TV through our social media pages. That's it for now. We will see you all again next season. I'm Janina Chan, 我是蔡诗人, and this is Chinoy TV, 飞华电视台.
Chinoy TV is brought to you by Oishi.